Are you looking forward to tonight?
Of course, yeah. It's always one of the social highlights of the year.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser.
Young you are. When the big day comes, I'm sure you'll have a few schmeinikins. Enjoy your day, and when we're out of lockdown, we'll celebrate it properly. Alright, fella?
Happy birthday, Gillespie! You're now officially in the Old Farts Club. Have a good one.
Hi, Ian. I believe you're going to be 40. Big happy birthday from a long time friend through the football. I'm going to tell you a wee story about Ian. I was down at Centre Parks on holiday, and I missed one of Stranraer's biggest games. It was Stirling Albion versus Stranraer, and while down at Centre Parks, I managed to get a signal of West FM, and Ian at that time was doing a bit of part-time reports and games for West Sound. And I remember all of a sudden the guy in West Sound saying, "We must go to Fourth Bank to, there's been a goal for Stranraer." So obviously I'm delighted. Next thing, goes straight to ground, and nobody replies. All you can hear is cheering, swearing, cheering, just a, basically a rammy. And next thing, this voice comes on, and it's Ian, sounding a bit worse for wear. cheering. What a goal, David Graham. I went on like this for ages. One of the funniest moments I've heard in radio. But no, a great Stranraer fan, and I hope to catch up with him and all the boys not too distant future. And I hope you have a great day, and we'll see you soon. All the best, mate.
Mike Gillespie, just wanted to say happy 40th birthday. Hope you have a good one, mate, and hopefully see you at Stair Park soon. Moan the Blue.
Happy 40th, Ian. Hope you have an awesome day. Wish we could celebrate with you. Welcome to the 40s Club.
Happy birthday, mate. Welcome to the club.
See you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Ian. Just a quick message of happy birthday on your 40th. Hope you have the best day you can with your friends and family, given circumstances. I would have had the title winning shirt on this morning for you, but unfortunately it's nicely tucked away in a frame in my parents' house, so I've resorted to a training top of years gone by. Have a great day, hopefully catch up with you in Stair Park, another ground around Scotland in the future, or indeed a pub that's quite close next door. All the best, have a good day, take care, mate, cheers.
Gillespie, congratulations on your 40th birthday. I must admit, there were times, particularly in the early years, when I didn't think you'd actually ever make it this far, given the state of drunkenness that you get yourself into. You were an inspiration for us all at that time, so much so that we coined the term to get Gillespie, to be Gillespie, which was a badge of honour that, you know, you were, obviously meant that you were sort of the most drunk that anyone could ever be. And I remember you getting sort of carried home on more occasions than actually you managed to walk home yourself. Obviously you were sort of supposedly at uni to study accountancy, and we didn't really see much of your sort of academic prowess in accountancy, but we knew it was there because you managed to make a fiver, go really far in the bar at the Hive, and we were able to sort of calculate odds on your accumulator quicker than an Excel spreadsheet could. We had some great times in the early years, and it's just a shame we've not really been able to see each other so much over the past sort of 5-10 years, but and particularly with COVID, not seeing each other for a while now, but hoping to catch up sometime soon, and hopefully one of us will get Gillespie'd. Now that we're over 40, probably both of us will. I hope you have a great day. I'm sure that Lindsay and the girls will look after you and make sure you have a cracking day. And yeah, hopefully we'll catch up sometime soon. I don't think it's going to be for a Leeds Rovers game, unfortunately, because we're not going up and you're not going down. So I think there's a few years before we get to that. But have a cracking day, and hopefully catch up soon.
Ian, I'd like to wish you a very happy 40th. I was asked to think of something funny about you. Whenever I think of something funny, it's usually to do with football. The funniest thing I can think of is last game of the season, sixth year, you playing sweeper against Defies Academy on Stranraer's ground, taking on the whole team and scoring an unbelievable goal as I stood on the right wing in absolute stitches. That was a lifetime ago. Hopefully you have many more moons to go yet. Happy birthday, mate. Cheers.
Hello, Ian. Wishing you a very happy birthday from Simon and Ian in Manchester. Sending love. Bye.
Ian Gillespie, 40? No way. Here, Ian. I was going through some old memorabilia. Came across this belter. Yes. Dundee United's Jerren Nixon says he's worth £20 million. Must have been some player. In other news that weekend, Stair crazy indeed. Looks like Stranraer won the league. I also came across this wee programme here. Brechin City Stranraer, Saturday the 13th of March 1993. A Bobby Brown OG and a 1-0 win for the Blues. Now, although I think I knew you before then, I'd say that was probably the day that me and you became friends. Yeah, it's fair to say there's a couple of Stranraer fans over those
last 28 years or so, we've had some brilliant times following the Blues. So here's to many more of those, and hopefully before you're 41, we can catch up and have a few beers. But until then, happy birthday, Stato.
Hello, Ian. I'm just wanting to wish you a happy 40th birthday. Have a great time. It's lovely and sunny here in Sheffield, and I hope to see you here soon at some point. I always remember how you surprised me up at Edinburgh City versus Stranraer when I heard you shouting me. I thought, who on earth do I know here? And there you were. Anyway, have a wonderful birthday, and Watson wishes you all the best. Take care.
Well, Gillespie, as you can see, I'm here at the home of football, your beloved Stair Park. Delighted to be asked by Martin Endersby Entertainment to be involved in your birthday greetings. As for our friends at West Sound, unfortunately when I mentioned your name, they went into meltdown and said you were blacklisted, so sorry they couldn't be here. But anyway, can't wait to see you back here sometime, and hopefully have a great birthday. All the best.
Hello from the Millionaire's Paradise of Dubai, home to the rich and famous, and many ex-Stranraer committee members who scammed the lottery. I hear you're turning 40, Stato. Congratulations. It's a big milestone, and hopefully one that you get to celebrate. If you can't get out because of COVID, I reckon you'll be on the Zoom call with some of those freaks from the Sweetie Bus, like Squeaky, the good pal Lady Duffel, and of course that freak, Martin Endersby. Hope you get a few Steve Weisers tonight. I'm going to go and get my fleece on and get meshed. Woo!
Hi Ian, just want to wish you a very, very happy birthday, pal. Shame it's locked down, shame we can't really get out and have a few beers and at least enjoy the World Championships, but hopefully next year things will be back to normal. We'll be down to the Crucible, having a drink, having a laugh and enjoying some great snooker. So I want to wish you a fantastic birthday, pal. Take care, stay safe and hopefully see you soon.
Okay, from Ripon and the Payettes, happy birthday, Ian. After three. One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ian. Happy birthday to you. Woo! Have fun. Take care. Happy, happy 40th. Bye.
All right, Ian, mate. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. The big 4-0. Hope you have a good one, mate. All the best.
Hello, 2710. All right, Dave. Happy birthday, Sping, Anna, Bobby G. Loads of nicknames for you, Ian. 40 years old, be good. Known you all my life, basically, for way back primary one. Went to Fad all the way through Stranraer Academy, which some great times. Just silly things like Jeff Leonard's English class, never forget that, or the fantasy football crack. And obviously all the great times we had at Loch Hugh Road when your mum and dad moved away. And all the skiving, drinking, pontoon that went on there. Fantastic memories. Not so great for the school grades, I've got to admit that, but however. Was brilliant. Even when you had Mr. Murphy move in with you, that was a great laugh as well. So, happy birthday to you, 40 years old. Hope you have a great time with your family. I'm sure you get to celebrate properly once the lockdown's finished. And you'll be back watching Stranraer play in action, and hopefully Scotland at the Euros as well. Maybe see you down at Wembley again. So, enjoy your birthday if you smell what the rock is cooking.
Hi, just a wee message, mate, to wish you a happy 40th birthday. God, nearly 20 years, mate, has passed, obviously, since the famous Elgin carry-on. Now, as you can see, I'm wearing glasses, so I think the linesman that day should have been wearing the glasses, mate, because it was a stone wall penalty. But anyway, mate, just wishing you a happy 40th. You have a fantastic time, as best as you can, and stay safe for you and your family. Okay, mate, catch you later, buddy. Cheers, bye.
So obviously, Ian, one of your biggest passions in life is sports. It's well known that you're an avid sports fan. So let's take a look down trip down memory lane at some of the most iconic and memorable moments from some of the teams and players that you follow. Take it away.
There is absolutely no way that I will walk away from this situation. How long did you give Alex Smith to get it right on the park?
Well, do you think I'm going to answer a stupid question like that?
I'm not asking it. Well, could you do it?
Yeah, there wouldn't be an answer, man. Then make sure that that's got to be. And I'll tell you something. Don't ever...
Yeah, it's not supposed to be a discussion.
Hello Ian, congratulations on reaching the milestone age of 40. It must make you the oldest living man in Scotland now. Hope you got a telegram from the Queen. Hope you have a great day. Hope your family are all well and safe. And I look forward to seeing you in the summer at Wembley for the big match. And then next year, Crucible Theatre, World Championships. Pitch and toss. It's coming home. Cheers, mate. Happy birthday.
Happy 40th birthday, Ian.
I know it's not the 40th that we all planned for you, but you've got live sport and you've got three lovely women to look after you at home. Who could want any more? Bye.
Bye. All right, pal. Happy birthday. Seeing as it's such a momentous occasion, and with you being such a big football fan, I managed to track down a few of your footballing heroes to send you their best wishes. So let's hear from them.
Hello, Ian. I hear you are Dundee United's biggest fan. I want to say a very, very happy birthday to you. Have a great day, my friend. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Ah, hello Ian. I hear you are Leeds United's biggest fan. I want to say have a very happy 40th birthday from me, 90s goal ace Tony Yeboah. Have a great day, my friend. Bye-bye.
Alright Ian, Sexy Dexy here. I know you're Stranraer's biggest fan, so I just wanted to say, if you're Rangers' biggest fan, to you, have a happy 40th, alright mate? See you soon, pal.
That's three big names there. I hope you're happy to hear from them. Happy 40th, mate. Hopefully get a pint soon. Cheers.
Ian Gillespie, John Bruce here. Just putting to wish you a big happy 40th birthday, mate. Apologies, obviously, with COVID lockdown. We can't get together to celebrate, but hopefully in the coming few weeks, we'll be able to get together, have a few of these, and you never know, maybe one day we'll get down to Leeds to watch the mighty Leeds. Anyway, mate, all the best. Happy birthday. Cheers.
Hi Ian, Martin tells me your big day, your big 4-0's coming up soon. I asked him if I could be added to your list of well wishes. Big 40, oh that's someday. Sorry my sleech sounds a little bit slurred. I managed to bite through the side of my tongue last night while stuffing into my curry. Anyway, 40. They say life begins at 40. Not too sure about that. All I know is that every year that goes by is that much quicker. Just think, before long, you'll be joining the concession line at Stair Park for your cheap entry. Hopefully, when this nonsense is all over, you and your gang can meet up for a nice pint and a bladder. Until then, all the very best to you and yours. All from sunny Stranraer.
Greetings, Gillespie. I believe it's your 40th. Best wishes on that. I think your time with West Sound proved that you weren't going to be the next David Coleman or John Motson. I give you George Shaw. No an ideal time to such a milestone birthday, but hopefully you get to celebrate it when everything's back to normal. All the best, mate. See you soon. Cheers.
Hi Ian, happy 40th.
hope you have a great day and manage to celebrate in style. And hopefully we'll see you at snooker again soon. Cheers. Take care.
Happy birthday, Ian. Nameless ground. Stranraer played here December 18th, 1993. The score in a Scottish Cup tie replay, a big 4-0. Happy birthday, mate. All the best. Cheers.
Hi. Hi, Ian. John and I want to wish you an absolutely fabulous 40th birthday from both of us and from Lindsay and Stuart. Have a wonderful day. Happy birthday.
Happy 40th, Ian.
Bye-bye.
Have a good night. Many jars. Cheers.
Cheers. Oh, hang on. Where's my Stella?
Yeah.
Cheers.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, Len Gillespie. Happy birthday, Len.
But just 2 minutes later, the home side hit back in spectacular style. Michael Moore won the header. Two incisive touches later, and Alan Jenkins played a captain's part. How about this for a goal to clinch promotion? Jenkins is a hometown boy, but...
Gillespie, hope you're well, pal. I can't believe I'm being asked to send birthday wishes for your 40th. Devastated, because that means mine's is no too far away either. Listen, when I think back, we've got some great memories together, pal. I thought it was appropriate that I come to a place that holds good memories for us both. Listen, I've managed to score a few decent ones out here, and I've saw a few decent ones scored. But without shadow of a doubt, the best goal I saw scored at Stair Park was by yourself for Stranraer Academy. Jinked by four or five men in your own half and then another four or five men in their half, drew the keeper out and nonchalantly chipped the ball over his head. Different class, ball. I can remember it like it was yesterday. Listen, all my memories maybe aren't as flattering and as positive as that. I can remember an 18th disco that we went to at the Downshire and for some unknown reason, you decide to go for a pre-disco swim in Loch Ryan. I never forget coming to the front door of the disco when the bouncers are saying you're trying to get in and you're standing like a drunk rat, pal. God knows what was going through your mind at that time, but it gave us all a laugh. And listen, finally I would like to thank, well maybe not you, but maybe Mr. and Mrs. Gillespie for allowing you to run Knockravy, Lochview Road for the whole of 6 years. The best days of my life spent in that house and memories that that'll live with us all and memories that probably only for public knowledge, so I'll keep them to myself. But listen, I hope all your families well, and I wish you a very happy 40th when it comes. Take care, Paul.
Hi, Ian, this is David Jackson in Sydney, Australia. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. Be nice to see you again at the Crucible, but for me it won't be till next year, so I'll buy you a beer next year at the Crucible at the World Championship 2022. Happy birthday, Ian. Bye.
Hi, mate. Happy 40th. Hope you have a good day. Hope to see you back at Stair Park soon. Come on, the Blues.
Hi, Ian. Phil here at the snooker. A little bird tells me that it's your 40th birthday coming up. Hope you have an absolutely fantastic time, despite everything that's going on at the moment. But I'm sure you'll celebrate properly as and when you can. So have a brilliant 40th birthday. Take care.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
All right, Ian. Remember that day at Station Park? You kept claiming I'd gonorrhea. Aye, well, stick your birthday up your arse.